I was pinning down my hopes on Jio would release their TV connection with an IPTV. I was not expecting a DTH particularly, but India is a place where you do not get mostly things the way you want. Now, if you have to reach the length and breadth of the country, you must have the wireless communication, because you cannot just go ahead and, you know, bury the cables underground. You might have seen a lot of times that there were cables buried underground next to the roads. Those are actually Reliance's Jio cables, and I'm pretty sure that they've covered almost 50% of the overall the rural and urban area, if I have to combine them together. Let's see what's missing over here is people are not cooperating. I went to this Jio center, which is at Erandavane, Pune, and I told them that I am facing this problem in our society, that I'm not able to get Jio connection properly. So if I'm outside my society, like over here, I'm able to get a signal, I am able to talk over phone, I'm able to use mobile data. But the moment I enter in the society, I close the doors, that's it, the connection is gone. That was like approximately 6 to 8 months ago. Now the connection is much better. The Jio engineers itself told me that we want to establish more and more towers, but you know, people are not providing their space to establish tower. Now, the most common belief across all people is, having a cell phone tower next to you leads to cancer and whatnot. And actually, I would like to tell you that being a person that has background in technology, but not particularly in electronics and telecommunication or medical sciences, I know this is a bullshit and fake thing. This does not cause you cancer. Yeah, however, it does make a loss to nature. How? The bats and the birds, they have been affected by this. They have been affected by this radio signals, cell phone radio signals. But that's something, we should be worried about, as well as we can take care of them. But something like spreading a rumor that cell phone tower causes us cancer is completely bullshit. You can see that these are very tall buildings over here. If you can see, these are approximately 7 to 8 stories building, and you would not be able to believe that none of these buildings have a cell phone tower on it. Now, if we look at those buildings, approximately 15 to 20 story building, if you establish one tower each on a building, regardless of Jio or Vodafone or whatsoever it is, you know the kind of revenue the society would generate and the kind of service these people would get over here. But we are not convinced yet. I'm sure that somehow they'll be able to convince, and we'll get the most out of it. But still then, I am not sure how this is going to work and how long it's going to take. If the Jio fiber or Jio net, whatever they call it, gets launched, then this would, you know, help to tackle 50% of the problem, at least in city area, because it's not only Jio, it's most of the operators that are struggling to get proper connection. Now, in case of me, I have to put my phone into a polythene bag, and you know, you can see these windows. I have to keep my phone in a window hanging so that I can get cell phone signal. I used to do that, but now I just don't care it, and I am okay, because if you want to use a phone, you cannot put it in a polythene bag and keep it hanging outside your window. Just you can get the phone. So I have to activate that missed call alert facility, pay something extra, and whenever I have reception, I have to call the person back. But the way out of this is I have told all of my contacts that, you know, drop me a WhatsApp message or drop me a WhatsApp call if you are not able to call me directly on my cell phone. Now that's something even you can do it.